on a planet full of superheroes, the extraordinary, the great and powerful, there was a superhero who wasn't so super, and it was time for him to leave. Now the Super Council are meeting together to break the news to Rubber Band Handman. And unfortunately for Rubber Band Handman, he was a superhero unlike any other. In other words, he sucked.
The hell? Where am I? What happened?
Thank you for meeting with us today. We've come to discuss the actions previously actioned by you and your garish, ghastly getup.
This was a gift from Superman. Look, let's not beat around the bush. You're out. Kaput. Kablooey. Chris Knucklefagin. You're the thorn in my thumb, the pebble in my poorly proportioned shoes. You're not special. You're not super. You're not splendid, or any other similar synonym. You haven't saved anybody since Justin Bieber's mother. And trust me, everyone in the universe hates you for that one.
What about the guy with the corpse paint?
He died.
But what about the one guy?
Dead!
But wait, there was that one person.
Paralyzed. Now dead.
But what about the one person that I...
That man was so humiliated that he had to have a sex change operation just so no one would recognize him.
Damn. All right, sorry. Mm-hmm. So what happens now?
We're sending you to Earth where you can be with people more like yourself.
Does Earth need me?
Nope. No one needs you.
Is there any way I can come back?
Well, if you could prove that you're a good superhero and that you could actually save someone, then maybe you can come back.
Fat chance of that.
Wait, what? I'm out and the puppet gets to stay? I'll be back. You can bet on it.
Sayonara, sloppy super. May Earth have mercy on your pathetic soul.
Can Rubber Band Handman prove his abilities and save someone to return home? Tune in next time to the Not-So-Super Superhero Show! And I was like-